believe I'm actually going to cycle all the way back and out of the Leeds and Full Canal here in Liverpool to Leeds. I'm tired.
Never been here before.
We're at the first bridge. The first bridge, and there's like 100 and something bridges on this road. So this is the proof we're in Liverpool. Anyway, I better set off. I was checking my battery a bit. It
felt look, dude. Flat. See you in about an hour.
White.
You say bar,
I say bite,
you say shark,
I say him, and George was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Royce,
you say God, give me.
How'd you feel after your first hour, Al?
Wet.
Unbelievable, isn't it? Okay.
But this isn't too warm.
Joy,
say Lord,
I say Christ, I don't. Even Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
How are you feeling, dude?
Muddy.
Mud.
But less wet. Well, still as wet, but I'm relieved also because I took a
Because of what?
I took a week.
So look out for those beauties, oh yeah.
On your marks, get set, go!
What a nice weather.
Bicycle,
I want to ride my
Five and a half hours, 55 miles. You tired yet?
No. I don't think so.
We'll be right back.
Kane.
You say John.
I say Wayne.
Hot dog.
I say Cooler Man. I don't want to be the president of America.
I say Smile.
I say
dude, are you tired yet?
93.5 miles.
I know, are you tired yet?
I think I'm getting there, but I think I can just manage another 33.75 miles.
Good job, because that's what you're going to do.
Say cheese,
Johnny A.
Say please,
income tax.
I say Jesus, I don't want to be a candidate for Vietnam or Watergate, because all I want to do is
ice,
yeah.
You didn't know I was doing it, did you?
No.
I've avoided the mud.
As you say, you're looking okay for someone who cycled for 13 hours.
That's it.
Give us an A.
Give us an A.
A.
Give us an L.
L.
Give us an A.
A.
Give us an X.
X. Alex.
No, Alex.
Great.
I told you it'd be muddy, isn't it? Give us a cuddle.
Oh. You're getting a wash too.
Are
you now?
Yeah.
Bit tired.
He doesn't need dusting. He really doesn't need dusting, darling.
He does need dusting.
But not yet.
I'm ticklish, mate.
Well, I made it. About 127 miles later, down the line, I've cycled from Liverpool to Leeds. My lord, my butt. Oh, that is. I never felt a butt so sore. So now I'm going to go to the train station over there at the end of the canal, so not far, and get a train. Sorry if that was a bit close up, but because Dad didn't meet me here, he couldn't film this. See you later.
By the sticky bends, I hear a conversation in my head. I'm thinking of a place to be, a city.